All right, ring chin-ups. We're gonna grab the rings. The rings are gonna allow you to get into a little bit more of a neutral grip or let your shoulder float around to where it feels best. So we're gonna sink in, we're gonna pull the chest up to the bar or to the rings first, and then we're gonna finish the exercise. Pretty simple. You just, instead of doing it with the bar, you're doing it with the rings. That's a ring chin-up.